Pakistani umpire Aleem Dar has won the David Shepherd Trophy for Umpire of the Year for the third time. Dar received the coveted trophy at the ICC Awards function in London.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, it's a great feeling. I think being a Pakistani, being a ICC umpire, it's a great honor for me. But I think if you are in the elite panel, you are top-ranking umpire in the world. So sometime one umpire has good games, sometime other umpires. I think it's not competition, but I do my best, and thanks God, I had a very good year last year and win this award third time in a row.
Dar was chosen by an elite panel of 8 ICC match referees and 10 full member captains. CVB News, London.